Trevino's our way, and there is that familiar routine. Little tap of the brim of the cap, step in, open stance, and just let that short game magic deliver.
Similar shot to what we saw him hit on the 72nd hole of the Players' Championship at the old Sawgrass Country Club. A little driving wedge into the wind.
I got it to somewhere, I think.
Hop in there and stop, and go on to make a birdie and win that.